flash is what I remember. The ceiling collapsed, the floor collapsed. We were thrust down. I heard someone say, oh shit. As if someone had expected it. I'm pretty sure it was Sergio.
We found a hole through which we were communicating. Sergio! Sergio!
Please, I need your help. I need your help. My Sergio is in the rubble.
I must have been nuts to even think about going in the building. But firefighters have this thing, you know, we run into burning buildings when everybody else is running out of burning buildings.
I remember saying my name.
And he was directly in front of me. There was another gentleman, and he said his name was Sergio. And it dawned on me, Jesus, this is Sergio the Bell.
Hi, good afternoon. My name is Sergio Vieira de Mello. My message is very simple. Never forget the real challenges and the real rewards are out there in the field, where people are suffering, where people need you.
He was one of the bright stars, no question, probably maybe the brightest. He was the master magician, mediator, manager, massager of egos.
He was elegant. He was committed. He drew you in.
Sergio had an eye for women and enjoyed their company a lot.
With Carolina, he was saying, this is the woman I'm going to marry.
He really wanted to have a second chance at having a family.
I looked at the hole. And I just said, holy crap.
The guy goes, do you need any help? And I said, come on down. We were driven, basically. We were determined that these guys were not going to die in this hole.
I put my ear and my mouth very close to the hole, and I say, Sergio, are you there?
A decision was made, and we all agreed on it.
I don't remember any of that. I've blacked that out.
I told him I love him. To be strong. And I'm going to get him out.